Who's that?
Who's that?
Daddy's home. So that was a joke. My dad don't do that when he enters home. Neither me. But I do that when no one's home. Gives me some kind of pleasure, I don't know. So, as you heard her, I may be talking about some psychological disorder, but that does not mean I have fun. Who knows? All I'm saying, I'm not a psycho. That's what every psycho says. So, just be aware, laugh on my jokes, because if you don't, some of you can seriously get injured. That guy's there for a reason, don't try to run away.
Okay, so...
Well, let's again talk about me, because no one usually do that. I am Adnan Khan, and I'm not a psycho. And it gives me a relief to say that. Not because I am one, but I usually don't like to be talked. Like, I want to get disappeared sometimes. Just get ignored. No one, like, I don't want to get talk about myself. So, it's a term called identity crisis. Before moving forward, let me just know you guys know what identity crisis is. No one's that stupid. You guys know, right?
Yes.
See, when I said no one's that stupid, some of you may not know what it is, but you acted like, yeah, we know. So that, my case, is a case of identity crisis, where you try to be someone else. So, but my case was different. I was not trying to be someone else. I was like, not trying to be anything. I was hiding myself. So, you see, when in Toastmaster you have a speech, the Toastmaster of the day texts you like, tell me about the theme and tell me about yourself. I like to ignore her. I tell her about the theme. Theme's really good. I don't want to talk about myself. But she kept texting me, tell me about yourself. On the last day, she said, just tell me what do you do. I'm like, I can't tell her that I'm jobless. I said, well, actually, I'm an engineer, but doesn't like to be called one. So next day, she was like, our next speaker is an engineer, but doesn't like to be called one. I'm like, yeah, thanks, that's what I did not want people to know. So, but I know that people at Toastmaster are very supportive, and she was just trying to be supportive. So, and I was talking to the president that if I had some major disorders, then they would still have supported me. Like if I had multiple personality disorder, then they would support me. Like, yeah, sure, but which one of me? So the president said, who am I talking to right now? I can't say I have identity crisis. So the president said, no, it's okay, we'll support every one of you. And in between, the VP membership came and said, no, we can't support everyone for free. Only the one who submits the fees. So I have dual membership in only one club. You saw how people roll in this speaker in Toastmaster. When you have a speech, you play two different roles. I'm not really good at that. But if I had that thing in me, or I should say that person in me, I would have done that more better. So, I would have nailed it actually, the two character thing. And my evaluator will be like, I have never seen such a character play in my whole life. How did he did that? I'll say, it's a team effort actually. Some of you must be judging me right now, but don't do that, except the real judges over here to judge me. Or some of you may be thinking, why did not you go to the doctor? Yeah, I went there. He asked me, so what's wrong with you? And I said, I'm fine. The other guy is having some problems. So what's that? And he said, he's not going to talk because he is having some identity crisis. And one more thing, he's an engineer but doesn't like to be called one. Yeah, so this was my speech. Things to say, I'm just missing out. Just remember. Thanks for that. But I'm still gonna try my. See, so these were the things that. Well, actually, people at Toastmasters are very supportive. In that sense, I have to tell you guys that I'm not having any disorders. Don't come to me after meetings that we are with you and all that. Also, if you are find this stuff relatable, then you must see a doctor. And if you can't find one, I'll give you one, the number of my doctor. Alright, let me think more. Oh my god, I'm making this more awkward, so let's just stop, leave it. Let's go.